All right, that was pretty cool. Now, it would not be a proper talent show if we didn't end the night with a thundering drum solo. None other than the main man himself. Is his own roadie. Looks like we got a double drum solo coming here. They'll hear us all the way to Hannibal on this one. So we will be announcing our winners very shortly. We would like to thank every one of you who came here tonight to contribute to this great cause. Also, while I have the chance, I'd like to hear a shout out for Mrs. Kronk, who does an amazing job with the whole club, in my mind, the best club in our school, because they do so many nice things for all the people. Let's hear it from Mrs. Kronk. Let's all watch Mr. Mainville. That's all right, I just saw one of the custodians. I told her I thought maybe I would just stay the night.
How about these acts tonight, man, huh? Do we have some talent, GRB, or what? So what do you call the guy that follows the musicians?
The drummer.
Here's what I want to do. I can get up here and beat the snot out of my drums, but when I watch a drummer, I'm often in front of the drum set and I can't see what's going on. So I thought it'd be kind of neat if I could turn it around and play, and my pal Ryan is going to start piecing it together as the solo gets put together. So I'm going to add a little element here, add a little element there, and then Ryan's going to bring out his kit and he's going to put me to shame. But that's in a moment. So. All right, so let's watch this happen. I hope this goes well.